This is the Dell Inspiron 27 7000. It's an all-in-one with a difference. Usually when you buy an all-in-one, you're pretty much stuck with the hardware that it came with, but not in this computer. Undo a couple of screws on the back and you can change out the CPU, you can switch a hard disk or SSD, and you can change up the memory. So if you start off with the base model, a $1,000 machine running on a 4-core AMD Ryzen 1400 processor, and it doesn't quite cut it, you can swap out for a faster chip, either now or in the future, just like you would in a traditional desktop. It supports dual drives, so you could start off with a hard disk and add a solid state disk as prices come down. And if things aren't running quite as smoothly as you'd like, slot in some extra memory. But there are some components you can't swap out. You'll have to decide between a full HD or 4K screen when you buy the computer, and the graphics card isn't upgradable. Even so, with the options on offer, you could end up keeping the machine a few more years than you otherwise would, and that could save you money. There are HDMI in and out ports, a bunch of USB connectors, but only one USB-C. There's an SD card slot and connections for Ethernet and a headset jack. And the only peculiarity? The webcam is placed under the display to keep the upper bezel thin.